Well, that's right, fellas. Saturday is game day. And when I wake up, I'm proud to be a Steeler. I'm proud to be a rugby lad. Rushing from rock to rock as I run down the muddy fields of West Ham. Introducing the immovable prop, the reliable fullback, the dynamic inside center, the fleet footed flanker, my whippers of a wing. And with my best pod by my side, we'd sing, sing, sing. I'm a rugby lad and I'm okay. I train at night and I work all day.
He's a rugby lad and he's okay. Trains at night and he works all day.
I tackle hard, I scrum and rock. I go to the lavatory. On Wednesdays I go gymming. Have protein shakes for tea.
Tackles hard, he scrums and rocks. He goes to the lavatory. On Wednesdays he goes gymming. He's a rugby lad and he's okay. Trains at night and he likes to play.
Tackle low, I get muddy. Then I take a shower. I put on women's clothing and hang around in bars.
Tackles low, he gets muddy. Then he takes a shower. He puts on women's clothing and hangs around in bars. He's a rugby lad.
I wear a hookah, just like my dear mama. I wish I wear a hookah, just like my dear mama.
But you seem so mask on grinder.
Yeah.